A lot of reasons to hit the road on Christmas Eve. We were going to Mass, going to Grandma's house, going to dinner, going shopping, going home. 11 News reporter Josh Davidsburg has more.
Busy night here at BWI. All the flights arriving on time, and everybody here is either going someplace or picking up somebody special.
5 minutes.
The anticipation.
Now I gotta wait a couple more minutes.
A year stationed abroad.
4 minutes.
Turned into a Christmas Eve countdown.
6:45. Well, 6:46.
For Kevin and Jackie Clancy.
It's extremely hard, but he's doing a very important job for his country, and we're very, very proud of him.
Their Christmas present is arriving the night before the holiday.
Very special. We didn't have him here last year, so we're very excited to have him this year.
We're very excited. The whole family's here. We're all excited.
Thousands of families flock to BWI Christmas Eve to enjoy that last-minute holiday hug.
Just can't wait to open gifts and spend time together and really just celebrate Christmas.
That'll be getting in tonight. We can hardly wait.
Weary travelers lugging bags across the country.
The weather is not quite as nice as the warm weather we left this morning in Fort Myers. In fact, we were on the beach.
It's nice to get away. I'm getting... Since we live in Kansas.
The crowds flow through the gates and the countdown concludes. And the Clancy family reunites.
Shaking like a leaf, and there he is. I see his walk. I know it's him.
Just in time for Christmas.
We are going home and having a great crab cakes and some shrimp and just spend time with him.
AAA estimates nearly 2 million Marylanders are going to travel 50 miles or more this holiday season. 5% of those are going to fly. At BWI, Josh Davidsburg, WBAL-TV 11 News.